Hello, I'm Jim Uphoff, Entertainment Luminaire's product manager for ETC. In this short video, we'll introduce you to the user interface and software created specifically for the Phosphor line of fixtures. The studio market requires simplicity and speed without compromising functionality. These tenets have been at the core of our development of this system, and we are excited to share the results with you today. Let's start by taking a look at the hardware that makes up the UI. The first thing you will notice are the four encoders located around the color display. These adaptive encoders are programmed to change colors that directly correspond to the attributes they are controlling on the screen. This visual connection enables both new and seasoned users to quickly and accurately adjust settings at the fixture. There are also two buttons located under the primary encoder. The menu button gives quick access to the settings, and the function button lets you toggle between operational modes. Above the display is a physical UI lock that, when engaged, prevents nuisance bumping from changing your settings. Finally, here you'll find a powered USB port for quick software updates and configuration backups. We've also included technologies such as City Theatrical's Multiverse wireless protocol for cord-free control and configuration of your fixtures, and near-field communication, or NFC, which enables you to push and pull information, including fixture setup, via the companion app on your cell phone or tablet, even when the fixture is not powered. As many of us know, hardware is only as good as the software behind it. We have broken down the user experience into five different modes, each accessed easily by pressing the function button. Within each of these modes, the encoders will adjust the assigned attributes based on their color. If the encoder is blue, turning it will adjust the blue field on the display, while pressing it will activate the blue action at the bottom of the display. If the associated action is a preset, pressing and holding the encoder will start a 3-second countdown to snapshot current settings to that preset location. The first option is Studio Mode. This mode gives you quick access to a full range of color temperatures and customizable presets. From the Studio Mode menu, you can adjust intensity, color temperature, tint, and tune. What is tune? Well, with Phosphor, you have the option to change your fixture's default philosophy. When working with additive color, the fixture often decides how to mix the color you've requested. However, when it comes to mixing color, there are many different ways to get to the same endpoint. This is called a metamer. Traditionally, fixtures choose to mix the brightest version of the color you're trying to make. While you get the most lumens, you may notice a decrease in quality. With Phosphor, we're letting you decide what you want to see. Use the tune function to choose brightest, best spectral, or hybrid, which is a balance of the two. Let's move on to color mode. Here, we have taken advantage of the display to create an HSI color picker that helps you quickly find and store the color you want without having to mix it. This makes choosing the right colors fast and visually intuitive. With 12 programmable presets, you can create your color palette within minutes. You can then recall them with a simple touch of the encoders. The preset menu is next. This is a simple and straightforward option for recording, editing, and playback of presets. From this screen, you'll select a preset, change the fade time, and edit the color. Effects are an important and sometimes frustrating part of lighting design. Getting that fire flicker just right or creating realistic police lights takes valuable time that is often not available. To help, we've included a menu of effects to fill many of these needs. Simply select the effect type, adjust the settings, and press play. No console required. Finally, there's a DMX mode for when you want to integrate a lighting console. This is where you set your DMX address, DMX mode, and DMX loss behaviors. This efficient UI uses speed and simplicity to unlock the power and beauty of Phosphor fixtures, so you can spend less time behind the fixture and more time behind the camera. For more information on our line of studio products, or to request a demo for a Phosphor fixture, visit etcconnect.com. Thank you.